There. Hopefully it's fixed now. After I had to reset the stream. Where we left off is exploring the crash site, and that well, you're gonna still be doing later. Oh yeah, we're not gonna be able to do that. Here. Yeah, no. There's no way. Yeah, there's no way. We're not going to do enough damage for that. Got ourselves another trophy. Thank you.
crate multiplies all bolts and experience gained for a limited time.
Hang on. Welcome in. Where was it? It was somewhere around here. Ah, there it is. I forgot this was over here, honestly. Nanopack.
The nanopack stores extra nanotech that will automatically heal you in an emergency.
Well, you don't remember what the game classifies as an emergency.
An escape pod. It must have come from the Star Cruiser. And look! Footprints! Someone else made it off that ship alive.
We must have just missed them. This pocket crotchetizer is still warm.
Ew.
A call was recently made using the pod's emergency communicator. There is a recording.
Supernova taxi.
I need a cab to come get me right away.
Whoa, this must be my lucky day. So where can I pick you up, sweet cheeks?
I'm on planet Zeldrin. Just look for the gigantic wrecked Star Cruiser. You can't miss it.
Wrecked Star Cruiser, huh? You sound like a girl who knows how to party. What say you and me go to the cyber disco later on?
Watch it, buddy.
I mean, don't get fresh with me.
Sorry, lady. I couldn't help myself. I mean, a woman like you in a dress like that.
Oh, this is something I threw together.
So where you headed?
After that, when you get here, and if you keep this quiet, there's another 5 volts in it for you. Oh, one more thing. You happen to have a spare charge pack for this thing.
E20 crotchetizer, huh? This gets better every second.
I should have known. What? That Qwark had his sister? Huh? No, that he's still alive. That was Qwark. Oh. But why did he not report back to the Phoenix?
Because he wants us to think he's dead. I don't like it, Clank. Until we know what Qwark is up to, we should keep this quiet. If the Q-Force finds out that Qwark ran out on us, they might lose hope.
I understand. I do not like it, but I understand.
Hey, what's he got there?
It is a data disk. Qwark must have taken it from the Star Cruiser.
That must be what he went back for. Let's get back to the Phoenix and decode it.
Okay, we got the master plan. Alright, we got the master plan. It's such a great plan, isn't it? Sometimes I'm bad at jumps, like you just saw there. Okay, why are none of my weapons, like, doing anything? I fired, but it didn't go. I'm out of the.
Hi, Sarge. We were wondering if maybe you wanted to come hang out with us on planet Aridia. It is H-22's birthday.
I don't know. Sounds more like a battle than a party.
I told you he wouldn't go for it!
You guys just hang in there. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Ready. So now we gotta go to Aridia. Next! Once I'm done with stream today, I'm gonna have to... go and get the, whatchamacallit set up. For Friday. So far, because I'm not at 100 followers, I'm just gonna be doing my regular stream for Friday, but...
You got here just in time, Sarge. Looks like the Noids are getting ready to attack through those tunnels.
Try to dodge that, it didn't go very well, as you can tell. I guess I probably should help. Get it.
They're everywhere.
Yes. Okay, before we continue on that, I'm just chilling here.
Oh, my God, baby,
look at
that. Looks like you're going solo on this mission, Sarge. Yeah, the squad's got a mandatory aerobics class we can't miss. Anyway. Get those
fluorites,
come
sacks
out whooping for us.
Okay, that one's done over there. I can do a lot of this from just sitting away from them. Back up, back up! Telling me there's two over here? There it goes. You are an idiot, and you went the exact opposite way that I was flying.
Looks like you're going solo on this mission, Sarge. Yeah, the squad's got a mandatory aerobics class we can't miss. Anyway. Give those fluorites cum sacks a whooping for us.
Let's get rid of all these freaking cool things. Oh yeah, he's sitting right out of range. Oh, that's right. I have to get a skill point here by driving this for this part.
Hey,
tell me I didn't get that 2 seconds. That was 2 seconds of air time. You're supposed to get 2 seconds of air time. Are you freaking serious?
Looks like you're going solo on this mission, Sarge. Yeah, the squad's got a mandatory aerobics class we can't miss. Anyway, get those 4 ice cup sacks out whooping for us.
Oh yeah, that's totally fair. I've crossed that bridge before and they never shot at me. Lightning turn itself, too.
Sarge, we need to activate those turrets to create a defensive perimeter around the valley.
To attach the wrench to the bolt crank.
I think maybe we should stick around here and guard this turret. You know, in case the Noids try anything sneaky. You can handle the rest yourself.
Yeah.
lines up ahead, Sarge. You go in and clear them out wide. And come to the rear.
Incoming saucers!
And that's both of the titanium bolts here. I think we all we had left was the Quarktastic battle here. I think we have enough health to do it now. Oh no, we still have to get the Quackor in. I said that, and there it is.
He's gonna have to do this with one weapon, folks.
So yeah, I'm not actually going to do that just yet due to the fact of I'd like to wait. Because I want more weaponry other than what I have, because I run out of weaponry pretty quickly. Because I'm running on the minimum amount of weapons. Mostly minimum. I didn't need the,
Hey, Al, what's up?
Let's see.
Sniper.
The neural matrix of this autonomous simulacrum retains an imprint of the template's original psyche embedded at its core level.
You lost me after... Let's see.
He means it may be possible to reverse the process.
Dude.
Cool. I guess. Al, we recovered a data disk from Nefarious' cruiser. Can you decode it?
Of course. Yeah. Ooh. Omega class asymmetric encryption. Finally, a challenge worthy of my skills. Oh, by the way, we found something interesting in Qwark's quarters.
Hey, if it's another crotchetizer, I don't even want to...
It is a Qwark vid comic. Specifically, it is episode 5 of the Dr. Nefarious series. But as everyone knows, only 4 issues were ever published. Not even my pals in the Qwark Cadets fan club have ever heard of this issue. And those guys are real geeks, if you know what I mean.
I sure do. Thanks, Al. We'll check it out.
Give me just a second, I'll try to find something here. Probably didn't find everything I was looking for, but it's fine. Yep, that is correct.
I love you.
I love you too. This episode's gonna take a hot minute.
This is the true story that Captain Qwark hoped you would never see. The unauthorized, uncensored, and utterly unbelievable missing chapter of the Qwark comic series. Pure discretion is advised.
Just a word of advice, Nefarious. Quit while you're ahead.
And so, Qwark believed that the threat posed to the galaxy had been ended forever, but he was dead wrong.
Bottoms up. Somebody say something.
What took you so long?
I was picking out some new curtains for the torture chamber. They're crushed velvet with a gold lamé trim. Oh, I think they really add life to the space.
Never mind them now. Grab Qwark and let's get out of here.
Of course, sir.
Oh, Qwark. I've never met a man like you. After you, I'll be ruined for other men.
That's what they all say. Where am I?
You're in my secret prison, awaiting the most ingenious and depraved punishment I can possibly imagine. Come, Lawrence. It's time for my massage.
Oh, goody.
Using his antenna as a lockpick, Qwark eventually managed to open the door to his cell.
Almost got it.
But his escape did not go unnoticed.
Uh-oh. Press circle to fire my blaster. Hold down R1 and move the left analog stick for precision aiming.
Perhaps we should flood the facility with boiling acid.
Oh, I like the way you think, Lawrence.
This is gonna take me quite a few tries to get... My main goal here is to get through. Yeah, this is gonna take a hot minute to get through. Grab that, and then die. 4. This was a crazy one. Dang it! I almost had it. Yo! Okay, come on. Again?
After his narrow escape from the clutches of Dr. Nefarious, Qwark dropped out of the public eye. Truth is, Qwark was holed up in his secret hideout on the Thran asteroid, terrified that Dr. Nefarious would make good on his promise of revenge. When Nefarious didn't resurface, Qwark assumed he was gone forever and returned to his career as a high-profile celebrity superhero. But the galaxy had not seen the last of Dr. Nefarious.
Ouch! What do you think you're doing, you oaf?
Do hold still, sir. This is a very delicate procedure. There, that should do the trick. Go ahead, take off your spin.
What's going on? Where are my arms? Whose butt is this?
Oh, my mistake, sir. Dreadfully sorry.
Lance.
Oh my. We will have to get that fixed. One of these days. I should have known Qwark was full of it. But why would Qwark lie to us?
Dude, Qwark is bogus, bogus, bogus.
You can ask him yourself when we see him. According to this vid comic, Qwark has a secret hideout in the Thran asteroid belt. I've got a hunch he's there right now.
He says he wants to come with us.
I don't think that... Oh, wait a minute. You speak monkey?
Oh, just enough to get by.
Now what?
He says you have ears like a floor on a dung beaver.
Yeah, hilarious. Let's see if he's still laughing when he finds out his pal Qwark is working with Nefarious.
Major bogus.
Surely Qwark would never...
He teamed up with Drek, didn't he? And I know I don't have to remind you about that proto-pet business. Who knows what he's capable of?
I also got a skill point for it. Got the Arcade Perfection. Yeah.
Thank you.
whenever that shows that it's got.
Bouncer just went on sale. If you get here fast, I'll throw in a 10% smart shopper discount.
Oh, you'll throw in a discount. Let me come over there real quick and grab the bouncer. Off of free is, well, still free.
Looks like you two got connections in high places.
Yep. And the bouncer's one of my favorite weapons. We're gonna go in the background though. I couldn't tell where I was. Again, I make the jump, and it doesn't jump properly. As the freaking camera kept, I couldn't move because the camera just. I'm not gonna die over him.
Long range of the defense system activated.
Okay. why did I just get... The game heals me, and I'm like, I never got kicked off.
You can use that PDA to access the weapons vendor from anywhere. You'll have to pay a little extra for shipping and handling, of course.
And I forget that it's 250,000 for that PDA. Yeah, that was fair. Oh yeah, auto-aim towards something. Snowdan! Skill point. I broke the Snowdan. Ah, there's Qwark.
buddy. How'd you find me here?
We found your secret vid comic, Qwark.
Oh, that. Well, I don't expect you to understand. You'll probably look at me and think, I'd give anything for a body like that. For just one drop of his raw animal magnetism. One iota of his impeccable...
Can we just skip to the end, please?
Let's see, where was I? Sexy, charming, brilliant, iron, hard abs. Ah, yes, but despite my outward appearance of utter perfection, well,
Deep inside, you're a cowardly wuss?
No, not exactly. When I escaped from that star cruiser, cheating death by mere nanoseconds, I suddenly realized something very important. I could have died! Me, Captain Qwark! Imagine an entire galaxy with no more me! And for what cause? So, a few trillion people get turned into robots. Who am I to say who should or shouldn't be turned into a robot?
You're pathetic, Qwark. I can't believe I once looked up to you. Let's go, Clank.
The people of this galaxy need you, Qwark. They believe in you. You can give them hope. You have a chance to redeem yourself and become the hero you have always wanted to be.
Now we're gonna go back and get the PDA, because now we have enough money for it. That's how it works. So,
Ratchet, where have you been?
We were just
never mind. The Phoenix is under attack. Our shielded.
Sasha!
To 40%. Life support systems are... I think they're getting... aboard the ship. Whatever's on that disc has Nefarious worried. Do anything to get it back. Hey, Hotshot. If I don't get to see you again, I just wanted to say...
The signal is lost.
Engage the gravimetric warp drive.
Oh, yeah, this part. Just see if there's any armor to purchase. We'll be right back. Why am I out of ammo? Oh, I guess I missed it. Dude, stop jumping, thank you. Before we continue, I gotta go back and get ammo.
You certainly took our sweet time.
Hey, it's good to see you too. Everyone okay?
We're fine. You made it just in time.
Any luck with the data disk?
Huh. Luck, he says.
Al cracked the encryption. The disk contains a complete copy of Nefarious' battle plan. He's going to attack planet after planet, leaving nothing but robots in his wake. The Bioobliterator is so well protected, Nefarious doesn't believe we can stop it.
Can we?
I estimate our odds at approximately 1 in 63 million, give or take.
Hey, that's, well, you know, not so bad.
A Bioobliterator is programmed to recharge its power cells after each attack.
It's recharging at a base on planet Koros right now. And Ratchet, the next target is Veldin.
Thank you.
it is. But how are we supposed to take it out? My biggest gun wouldn't even put a dent in that thing.
Then we will need a bigger gun.
Yeah, right. Where are we gonna get that kind of firepower?
Found it.
Huh? Whoa. Yeah, that ought to do it.
If you can get me inside the command center, I can override the targeting system and take control of that ion cannon.
Let's go.
Hey, pal. Today's special offer is a plasma coil. Mint condition. Still in the box. See you soon.
Alright, so that's the favorite weapon right there. Let's go and get it. Nada! Yeah, it is. Okay. That's the right one. Thought I got the wrong one, but I didn't, so ready to that.
What did you guys do to win all these free weapons?
I played the last game. Got me another hydrate. On to the next.